Badrinath is another name of Lord Vishnu. There are five Badri temples in Uttarakhand known as Panchabadri temples. The most important is of course Badri Vishal, which is the most important temple of Badrinath. The other Badri temples are Adi Badri, Bhavishya Badri, Vruddha Badri and Yogadhyan Badri, which are located near Badrinath. This was River Alakananda, which is flowing just in front of the temple, and this was the famous Badrinath temple. We had to cross the river through this bridge in order to go towards the temple. We could not believe our eyes that we were standing in front of the famous Badrinath temple. Badrinath is one of the four dhamas or the most sacred religious places for the Hindus. From Badrinath, we went to visit Yogabadri temple in Pandukeshwar. Pandukeshwar is about 24 kilometers from Badrinath. This was Pandukeshwar township by the side of the main road. It was a valley surrounded by mountains at all sides. This was the famous Yogabadri temple, one of the five Vadris or Panchavadri temples. As per the legend, the temple was built by King Pandu of Mahabharata era. King Pandu did tapasya here and lived here during the last few days of his life.
Jai Jai Badri Narayana Namo Nama, Jai Jai Lakshmi Narayana Namo Nama, Jai Jai Badri Narayana Namo Nama, Jai Jai Lakshmi Narayana Namo Nama.
From Karnaprayag, we went to visit Adi Badri temple. Adi Badri is one of the five famous Badris. Adi Badri is about 16 kilometers from Karnaprayag. There were temples of Lakshmi, Narayana, Shiva, Kali, Ganesh and other gods and goddesses. We took about 1 hour to visit all these temples.
Jai Jai Badri Narayana Namo Nama, Jai Jai Lakshmi Narayana Namo Nama.
This was the main Adi Badri temple. We went inside the temple and did puja etc.
Om Namo